Go. That's how Stravinsky would have wanted it.